He's very, yeah, he's not, he's usually capable.
Okay. Just leave everything?
Yeah.
Hello, I'm CJ. Who's this little one?
This is Levi.
Levi, okay. How is he interacting to you, Mum? Is he a little bit more flat than usual this morning?
He's very, yeah, he's not. He's usually capable.
Okay. And no known allergies or anything like
no,
that?
No, he's not okay. Aware.
He's been through this before from the looks of it.
It's the first time I've been to this.
Yeah.
Presenting to the GP, Levi has been unwell with upper respiratory symptoms for the past 2 days, which developed into a croup cough overnight.
Who's this little one?
He's funny. He's a bit chewed.
Looks like it's the favourite. Little Levi, can I have a little listen to your chest as well? Is that okay? I might sneak around and do it from the back. It's a little bit easier. Big breath, Levi, big breath. You are very much breathing fast.
I think the medicine will start making you better.
Levi has been put on asthma drug Ventolin, which will open up his airways to help him breathe.
We'll let that fully run through before we go absolutely anywhere. Sorry, little Levi. And we're just getting our special car seat set up for him. It's a little attachment for our stretcher that you're probably well aware of. Almost done. You're being so good.
With a fever and a high heart rate, Levi needs to go to hospital for further assessment.
We might disconnect him. Can I have this one, Tar? Gingrich? I'll move this out of your way so you don't trip on over it. Can I help you with this one? Yeah, ready? Oh, good boy. Do you want a tissue? Can I have another high five? And let's get going. Perfect. You ready? Is Bunny ready? Yeah.
Mummy's right behind you, buddy.
Hey.
Let me know when you're good.
I'm good, thanks, Sam. Let's get going.
I would say that I probably wouldn't have considered healthcare if it wasn't for my younger sister. Made me very appreciative of these amazing humans that looked after my sister day in, day out. So I wanted to be able to do that and I wanted to be that for other people.